5 p.m. I just saw strange police officers coming in civilian clothes, and they just asked for my phone, and I asked them who they were. They did introduce themselves. One twisted my hand. The other person held the pocket where my phone was, and that is where I received this stare. They took my phone and pointed to me at a Land Cruiser that was hidden slightly. So when I saw the Land Cruiser, I assumed they are police officers, and I decided to obey, and we came to the police station. When we reached Central Police Station, they have not told me why they arrested me. They didn't book me in the OB. The officers still didn't introduce themselves, despite being in civilian. And when I asked who was in charge during the raid, they didn't tell me. They put me inside. I've been in detention since 5 p.m. When this issue happened, they just released me now and gave me an OB number. Actually, they refused to tell me why, what has been booked in the OB number, and I'm looking forward to know why. But one of the things that I noticed with the police officers is that they were particularly targeting my phone. I don't know what they wanted to from my phone. They took the phone, and when we were brought here, and when I was being released and we asked for where the phone was, they still took time and brought it much later. I don't know what they've done to my phone, and I'm worried about my security because I feel I'm being targeted for the work that I'm doing. As a human rights defender, these are police officers who we've also reported when they've been breaking the law, especially that tuk-tuk. And this is something that we raised with the Deputy Director of Public Prosecution. Personally, I raised this with Nurdin Aji about a green tuk-tuk, KTWB-050X, that police have been using in all these raids. And that tuk-tuk was still there. And I ask all duty bearers to take action. We want them to focus on Central Police Station. We don't want police to be used to harass common wananchi. We don't want police to use their powers to harass human rights defenders. Connected with what we have been planning, as much as we notified the police of our activities, but today the whole day they were just moving around town in a manner likely to suggest that they were targeting us. And when we decided to retreat, now they followed me up to home and I was arrested. I have also reported about the assault, and it has been booked under OB number 95 of 5th, 4th, 2020.